Welcome to this guide on tracking your academic progress using Stellic. We'll explore how to effectively monitor your program requirements, including courses and electives, to ensure you're on track for graduation. In Stellic, you can view your progress through the official audit progress, showing registered classes, or the planned audit progress, which includes planned courses. This helps you manage your academic journey efficiently. Each program in Stellic provides a detailed breakdown of courses taken and planned. You can also view the GPA specific to each program, helping you stay informed about your academic standing. Stellic allows you to view your full audit, a compact version, or just the remaining requirements. Clicking on a requirement provides course information or a list of eligible courses to fulfill it. Progress symbols in Stellic help you understand your status. A green checkmark indicates completion, while a red box shows pending requirements. Yellow checkmarks represent courses in progress or planned. Additional symbols include a green chain link for double counting courses and a red circle for courses not meeting requirements. These icons provide clarity on your academic progress. Unmatched courses in Stellic are those that don't count towards your audit. They might not meet grade or program requirements, but you may still use them as electives. It's crucial to review these to avoid surprises. Work with your counselor to ensure you take only courses that count to speed up your progress. Thank you for watching this guide on tracking your progress in Stellic. We hope it helps you navigate your academic journey with confidence. For further assistance, visit the Stellic Help Center directly from your Stellic portal.